opposite dance couple that actually married each other, Barbara Hehn and Brad Joblin. Brad's still involved in television. Currently, he's a network executive, and Barbara's a phone company account manager.
Brad Joblin and Barbara Hehn met on the show, and they're now married with a 7-year-old son. They live in Connecticut, where Brad runs a consulting firm for TV stations, and Barbara, well, she's a full-time mom.
I know these people already have an impression of who's going to win the dance contest, but I wish you'd call in and give us your impression, because the judgment is up to you. Get a pencil and paper together for the telephone number, and we'll show you the dance contestants after the video showcase right here on American Bandstand on ABC.
Let me see.